Scarborough Fair. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Tell her to make me a cowrick shirt, a deep forest green. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Sparrow and snow-crested plough. Without no sleep or needles, and they close the child of a friend. She'll be a true love of sleeps mine. On the wind of a cloudy and calm. Tell her to find me an acre of land, a sprinkling of leaves. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and washes the bright with summer tears. Between the salt water and the sea strands, and polishes a fan, she'll be a true love of mine. Tell her to reap it in a sickle of blazing in scarlet battalion. Parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Touch him on the My lady! He knew what verse you were getting to!
Yes, he did. He hunkered down and got a big old grin on his face.
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, come with us. He ever went there. My lady, for this one teeny tiny part.
How tiny is it?
Not now, Dolores. For this potentially enormous and intimidating part.
You're welcome.
We ask that for our protection and yours, you kindly do this.
She did it.
My lady, stay covered up. Don't worry, you'll know when to drop them.
So ahead. Touch, mama. Woo! That's my share.
That's my funny finger. You can play there. Funny finger, thigh, pucker, knee, knocker, toe, trip, for love, my dear. The more I love him, I never draw near. Touch him on the breeze. Oh, there you are. Your yours are better than mine.
That's my share.
That's my breeze play. You can play there. Breeze play, funny finger, side like a funny finger, side like a funny finger, funny finger.
Okay. I like that part.
So did me. Which way's the audience? I believe it is that way.
That way.
Not for
torture, for love, my dear.
The more I love him, I never draw near.
You did so good. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah. Look, there we go. Get my cousin down, right down. Get up
with his name. Say, I will spare your life. This time.
Agree.
Very good. Take 2 steps back. Move a straight line. I'm very proud of you. So is the mom. You can tell by the tenderness of your